Hi guys, you're welcome to Covets Magazine and you're welcome to today's video. If you're a new subscriber, you're welcome to the Covets Magazine gang. And if you're just meeting Covets Magazine for the first time and you've not subscribed yet, what are you even waiting for? Subscribe and be an official Covets Magazine gang. Be an OG and don't miss out on all the fun things in the world. I'm telling you, from lifestyle to beauty to entertainment to runway to trend to fashion, anything fun, you'll find them here at Covets Magazine. Anyway, in today's video, we're looking into two Kurt Geyer summer party bags. You know us here at Covets Magazine, especially Covets Notices. If you do not know Covets Notices, Covets Notices is when Covets Notices trending either fashion pieces, beauty, cold find, and so on, and just bring them to you just in case you're interested in buying any of these items. So in today's video, we notice the beautiful fashion pieces, and it's just in bags. These gorgeous bags, they are trending, and I believe that they're called fine. And guess what? Designed by Kurt Geyer. So we're looking into two Kurt Geyer summer party bags that are trending right now, and that is what Covets has noticed on the internet, and it's bringing it to you live here at Covets Magazine. Anyway, so don't let me take too much of your time. These bags were found online. They're so beautiful. I just believe that they will make a great addition to your summer wardrobe, especially when it comes to special occasions. You have a dinner date, you have a wedding, you have an event, a red carpet event, or say you have like a club day. There are days we do have a club days where we need to have fun and so on. So these bags will definitely rescue you. That's the purpose of today's video. So if you're looking into what's actually trending and you're looking into ways to actually elevate your looks this spring summer season, especially for summer parties, you've come to the right place. This video will definitely help you in making that decision. So do not let us take too much of your time. Let's just dive into those two bags and talk about them. Alright, so we're ready now. The lashes are out and the glasses is on, so they're not going to cohabitate today. Definitely not. So anyway, let's talk about the first bags that were first noticed. So the first bag that was noticed is the one by called Geyer, like I said earlier, and it's called EOS Clutch Bag. So EOS Clutch Bag. I love this bag so much. It's so beautiful, so chic, and very, very gorgeous. It will go with any dinner look, any special occasion look, any red carpet look. It's such a cold find. And how much is the bag? The bag is only like £510. Very beautiful, and I believe it's going to make a great addition to any of your summer party wardrobe this season. So what is the other information about this gorgeous clutch bag? The other information is that it's a clutch bag, like I said earlier, but it's a clutch bag with beads surrounding the edges of the bag. It can be carried on any day to night summer special occasions, like I said earlier, special occasions like weddings, dinner dates, including any red carpet event and so on. The other information is that it has a snake embossed metallic leather. So it has the leather around it is very metallic, and it has a snake effect finish. What other information? It is lined in a micro suede. It has a top clasp closure. It can fit any iPhone. It has an acrylic casing. It's very fragile, so do not drop. So very fragile, don't drop. Be careful when you carry it. It's a cold find, I'm telling you. It has a measurement of about 2.5 inches by 9 inches by 5.5 inches. It was made with 100% goat leather. So it was made with 100% goat leather, and it is available in 8 various colorways. So it is available in 8 various colorways. And I love the pink color tone. I'm not sure about you. If you're a pink lover like me, definitely you'll find this very, very useful. And another way to encourage you to buy the bag is that pink is the color of the season, hot pink. So if you find this, if you're looking into trending color and trending fashion staples, this bag is definitely a cold find. It's something that it's for you. So it's definitely for you. So that's the information about the bag, and I'll definitely recommend it to you in today's video. Another bag that Covet noticed, also by called Geyer, is the one called is an Era Nano Rhinestone Shoulder Bag. So it's called Era Nano Rhinestone Shoulder Bag. So what's the information about this bag? The bag is so beautiful, by the way, and it's only cost about £455. £455. It's the information about the bag is that it's a slouchy shoulder bag that was crafted with some eye-catching shell pink rhinestone, and it can be worn with any summer night party look, from dinner date to the club and so on. It's so beautiful, very very sexy as well. It has a knothead shoulder strap with slouchy silhouettes, like I said earlier. It has a frosted finish. It fits the largest iPhone, so that's how big it is. It has a top zipper closure. It is fully lined. It has a measurement of about 11 inches by 2.5 inches by 6 inches. The body composition is about 100% plastic, and the lining composition is about 100% polyester. The handle composition is about 100% plastic. And it is available in 7 colorways. So if you're looking, I opted for the rose gold one, like a coppery rose gold color tone. But if you're looking into something, into another color, there are lots of colors. I think they have like white, they have green and so on. So you can easily use them to match any of your summer party look this spring summer season. They are trending, and I just thought, you know what, in today COVID star lady, we're just going to bring it to you, and you know, have fun with them. So they're definitely going to be linked for you below. Should you be interested in buying any of these bags, they'll be linked for you below. And I don't think I have anything else to say, but to say that don't forget to visit covertmagazines.com. covertmagazines.com, you definitely have fun when you get there. Image courtesy goes to Kojaya. Like I said earlier, the bags will definitely be linked below for you should you be interested in buying any of these bags. Thank you guys again. We've come to the end of today's video, and don't forget, we covered fashion. And I'll see you in our next video.